The Master of Education in Curriculum Instruction degree provides a sound combination of theory, methodology, and a vast content area. This degree is designed to develop effective teaching and leadership tools that increase educational opportunity and workplace access. In addition to the generalist track, the program also offers a track in two additional areas, STEM and urban education.
The MED with STEM emphasis develops and applies STEM knowledge for practice in two domains, research-based best practices and practical application and leadership skills.
The MED with the urban education emphasis is committed to developing leaders nationally and globally in urban settings, and is one of the greatest producers of urban scholars by focusing on the integration of theory and practice.
I teach engineering to 6th through 12th grade students. This program is unique because it focuses on STEM education. I wanted a program that would help me develop my engineering curriculum development skills, and the courses I've been taking so far have really helped me do that. And that has made me feel a lot more confident in my pursuit of my goals.
So this particular program has definitely helped me interact with my students in a more meaningful way because I'm able to apply all the theories, philosophies, and just knowledge that I learn in the MED program directly into my classroom.
What sets the curriculum instruction program apart for me was the concentration in urban education. The level of scholarly work that I'm exposed to and expected to produce has real meaning to me as an urban educator. It matters that my experiences in the classroom are issues that are researched and addressed in the program.
What really attracted me to the program was the flexibility. I was a first-year teacher and a first-year grad student, and the fact that I could choose how many classes I took and when to take them allowed me to succeed both in the classroom and in the program.
This program focuses on academic learning, social climate, school improvement, and family and community partnerships. So come join us as we impact schools in the field of curriculum and instruction, and ultimately, society.